How to stop Steam from opening on startup on Mac or Windows 10. If you want to speed up your computer while keep using Steam, try the following steps. For Windows 10 users, option 1, log in your Steam account, then disable the Run Steam when my computer starts. Option under interface. Option 2, turn off the Steam client bootstrap. Option in Windows 10 startup list. Or, make the best of Task Manager. For Mac OS viewers, 1. Remove Steam from login items. 2. Locate Steam, then toggle Open at login.